If you're looking for a way to spice up your enclosure, I want to show you something that I like to do. Whenever I'm about to put a hide down, I scoop out a little bit of dirt and then put the hide on top of that spot. I think it kind of creates like a cave, so whenever they go into it, they're like going down into the cave. I think it's pretty cool.